topic is exact match. So basically, exact match is a type of a keyword match type in Google Ads, and we use this exact match to have more control over the keyword, over the relevancy of a keyword. Okay, so in exact match, let's go to the website and figure it out, like how does it works. So if I go to our website, support.google.com, scroll down, you can go to Google Ads. Then you can scroll down and you can go to manage ads keywords. Okay, this is the fourth, let's say, positive keyword match type, and it is, let's say, very useful if you want to have a good control over the relevancy of a keyword. So exact match, the symbol we use for exact match is square brackets. So what does Google says about exact match is, whatever you're gonna give in exact match, a phrase or words you wanna give in exact match or in double, let's say, square brackets, then same word should be there in the search query. Okay, even if you change the order, you can't add any other extra meaningful word. No prefix and suffix is allowed. So whatever you give in the square brackets should exactly, or not exactly, but yeah, even their close relations are allowed, but it should be same in the search query. So with an example, we can understand over here, like, you know, shoes for men. So we got shoes, men, same meaning, men, shoes, even the order has been changed. Meaning is same. Why? Because we haven't added any other, let's say, meaningful word. Men, shoe, spelling mistakes are allowed. Singular plural is allowed. Shoes for a man, allowed. Red shoes for a man. Over here, you can see the extra word has been added, a meaningful word, red. Okay. See, in other case, if it would have been a phrase match, it would have been allowed, but over here, it won't be allowed. Buy men's shoes won't be allowed because we got prefix and suffix over here. So you have to make sure, in a simple language, don't add prefix and suffix. Whatever is mentioned in the square brackets should be there in the search query. No other extra words are allowed, or let's say meaningful words are allowed. Okay. Try not to change order. If you're changing the order, make sure the meaning doesn't get changed. Okay. So this is what we have understood by exact match. So I hope this is clear. Okay. And very important from the perspective of your keyword match types.